Hello, YouTubers watching the recorded video. Welcome back. It's another episode of Hitman Bloody. Hitman Blood Money. Potentially the last. We're on the final level, so fingers crossed we might nail this one. Although I am on codeine-based painkillers at the moment for toothache, so performance may be impaired, but we'll see how it works out. Everything might be fine. It might be fine. You never know. Well, certainly that's relaxing. Let's stretch the old back out. Oh, that's it, don't fall asleep. Let's load our profile. I'm the Scoundrel M. And then when the load is successful, we'll start playing. Let's have a little look at this. There we go, Amendment 25.
I thought you said you killed him.
It was a very...
Yeah. Hitman's not dead. We
Listen
all know
up,
that.
47.
So, let's select our weapons. States of course we're going to take the silver borders. We have a foolproof plan, a way of getting them in.
FBI, or
should I check to see if they're...
The assassination, but we can't rely on them.
You know, we could take the SMG.
We can't rely
I'm not
going to,
of course. That's ridiculous. It's a silly idea. Let's start the mission. Here we go. And this time we're not taking the sniper rifle, so we haven't got it tying us down. I was always too keen to be carrying the sniper rifle around, but now, only worrying about the silver ballers, I think we're going to excel here. There's going to be some success. I'm opening up a box of hooray! And we're going to pour it out on the floor and dance on it. I don't know really how that works. Taking a photo, are we? Ladies! No? How about me? Come on. No? Never mind. My target has come down the side of this bus, so I'm going to just go and grab her bag, as twere, and let her get away with it. And we'll put the silver baller in. Thank you very much, and then you can get interrogated in my stead. Good evening.
Your stuff goes through the machine, you go through the detector.
Yep, I go through the detector, because I don't have anything worth detecting, but I do need a poo. Excuse me, officer, I'm just going to pop in here, and nothing untoward is going to take place whatsoever. Unless someone happens to disturb me in my poopy little luring. Luring? Lurking, that's the word I was looking for. And then, well, I'll stick one of my little needles in their neck and put them to sleep. Look at you. I notice a lot of the people in this game have very severe undercuts on their hair. Oh, don't scream. I think he screamed. That's going to get the guy coming in, right? Be ready. Be ready. Tensed. Like a panther. Ready to strike. No, it doesn't look like they're coming in. We're good. We're safe. Let's get his outfit on. There we go. Straighten that tie 47. It wouldn't be to be a shoddy museum attendant, would it? Okay. Let's get him round this corner. Bing bong. Ooh, I thought I heard the door going there for a second. Gave me a moment of panic. Look, mate. I know you're uncomfortable, but this could be a lot worse. You know, I'm called a hitman. I am the hitman. I'm not called a hitman. I'm actually called 47. I know that's a bit weird, but I'm a clone. It makes kind of sense. Just gotta give him a little bit. No, don't open the door. Drag the body. That's what you want to do. No, not by the hand. By the legs. Oh, here we go. This might work. No. No, that's not working at all. Let's drop him. Let's get him at the leg end. Come on. I've got to be able to grab these legs. Oh, here we go, drag body. Yeah, we got the legs. Here we go. This pushes him into the corner. And then we just gently drag him here. I think that's good. And then can we grab this arm and get it out of the way of the door? Because I feel like that's going to jam the door. Okay, we're going to risk it. Let's head out. Don't look in there, mate. I wouldn't go in there for a while if I were you. And if you do, keep your eyes closed and don't breathe in. Eyes closed, you may be wondering why I said that. Well, I said eyes closed because the caustic odours from my poop will actually burn your eyes if you don't. So, you know, no peeking. No peeking. Good. Did a lady come through here with a case full of guns? She must have done by now. Let's have a little wander on and see what we can find. Well, maybe not what we can find. We can find the security room right through here. Oh, hooray! The delivery has arrived on time. Let's pick up the suitcase, which for some reason they don't care about, but me getting the silver ballers out, they really do care about. So, pick pop, there we go. Just put that down. B, bish bash, and take the key card, I suppose. Although I'm not sure I've really used it that much. Oh no, you get, yeah, I know where you use it. I know where you use it. Right, anyone looking? Of course there's no one looking. And now we have access to the outdoors area. Lovely. Not that I have any real reason to be out here. That's a bit pointless, actually. Let's go through here. Dumpty-tum. Back out here. Now, where to go? That's the question. I think what we want to do is run down here and use our rooftop marine ruse. That's the idea. We come out here. That's it. Up onto the roof. If we're lucky, he'll already be out here. No, we're going to have to wait. But that's okay. Now, this time we don't have the lure of the case with us. That was something it was useful for. But I think we're going to be okay. Much buffering, Fuzzy. Oh, that's a pain in the bum. And hello, iNewton562. Or is that Elmy? Well, but hello, anyway, and welcome back. Any relation to Isaac Newton of the Apple fame? You know what? The man, like, tested his ideas about light refraction and the nature of light by sticking a bodkin round the side of his eyeball and squishing it in order to see light spectra. I think we should remember him for that experiment more than the apocryphal tale of an apple falling, right? I mean, sure, it led to some great mathematical breakthroughs, but he stuck a fucking needle in his eye to understand light. I mean, that's dedication. And, more to the point, successful dedication. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh shit, put the silver balls away. Come on, come through that door. Come on. Oh, hello, Single. Welcome back. Come on, come on. Just in case anyone's wondering why we're standing here in the rain, a marine guarding this section of the White House will come out here to patrol the roof. A marine whom I can stick a needle in the neck of, send to Sleepy Town, and then take his clothes. Trust me, it will work. It will work a charm. Excuse my nose. Oh, and if you're wondering why the lighting's a bit weird this time round, it's because my son broke one of the legs on the tripod. Pardon me, the tripod that normally holds the light up, so I've just got it leaning against the other monitor here. Have a look. Ooh. There it is. Bright and shiny, just obscuring the bottom of my face in the camera. It's really cool. It's not cool. It's just something to talk about. Is he up here? Have I missed him? No, I haven't missed him. Oh boy, oh boy. He takes his time, doesn't he? But at least we can be reasonably confident that only one person ever comes up here and they're never, ever, ever going to be found if we put them to sleep. Ah, here we go! It's showtime! We got the syringe? No. Let's get the syringe ready. There it is. Pop that away just in case. We'll come around here and we'll do a little squatty squat. Hey, marine! Where are you? Oh, there he is. Here he comes. Which way are you going to turn? Left or right? Left or right? He's going that way. Can he see me? He's going to friggin' see me. Boy, is he going to see me. But it doesn't matter, because it doesn't matter if I'm up here or not. I'm allowed up here. So what we'll do is we'll just get behind him, pull out the needle, run up, and snoozy time! Good stuff. Now last time, I took his body all the way down there, and it took a while. And this time, I'm feeling frisky. I'm going to take the M14, because why not? Let's get that. And then we're just going to, bold as brass, walk through the keycard door. Mind you, that does get us on camera, and I don't know where the security tapes are on this level. Ah, what the figgins. Let's just get in there. Lovely. Hello, fellow soldiers. Why can't I do that special walk? I mean, it would take forever to get anywhere, but if I hug the wall, can I evade the security camera? I might be able to, mate. I might be able to. Ah. It's not possible. Let's open the door. What's out here? Hello, fellow marine. This is on pro difficulty. Is it L or I, Newton? I'm just wondering. I'm just wondering. And is the 562 a result of a previous 561 newtons? Or is the number significant somehow? But yeah, pro difficulty. I'm going to try and get Silent Assassin. But basically, the key thing to take away from this is, if everything goes pear-shaped, I just start shooting. I just go crazy. I let rip. And we just try and see how many people I can take out. Usually it ends in death. I've yet to complete a game just by pure homicidal shooting. Look, you are guarding the White House. You're not at a funeral. And the weird way you're cuddling your gun really is sending off odd signals to me. Ooh, he's getting a little bit interested in me. Better watch out. Okay, let's have an explore. I haven't really spent that much time figuring out this area, and now I've got a Marine's outfit, and I know relatively well where I can go and where I can't go. We're all good. Ah, I see. It all makes sense. As you would expect it to. Ah, there's no other doors on this wall. Now that is interesting. Okay, let's go downstairs and see what we can do with that. Oh god, get my heart attack. Right, he doesn't like us going most of these doors, so we're going to go around here. Looking here. Oh, is you a target? He's not a target. He's the prez. He's not vice prez. What goes on in here? Are we allowed in here? Oh, it's the room with the interrogation. Look, mate, I don't know if you need all this ammo, but I'm just going to take it, alright? Is it all gone? It's all gone, that's good. Okay, so let's have another M14 or so. Grab everything in here. We do not want to keep that equipped because it's poo. Pure, unmitigated poop. Put that away, why would you carry two guns around? Now let's quickly get your M4 re-equipped. There we go. Much better, right? Much better. Okie cokie, where are we? What goes on in this area? Can we go through this door? Or are we going to raise alarms? Pick lock. I don't think we're allowed to do that. How about this one? Is this good? This is that room again. Can we go through this back door? Is this an allowed point? I think we're allowed in here. Oh no, this is the way back out again. What we want, ideally, is a Secret Service uniform. That's the goal here for me. I feel like I'm going to get the most benefit from that. Because that just gives us more and more access. Am I allowed in here? The door opens. Cool. This is allowed. That rain sounds nice on the outside. Oops, is it? I don't know what the purpose of these little rooms is. Oh, this looks like an official room. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. Where's the target? Not in here. Oh, pressing the wrong button to go forwards. That's not a good sign. So what is this, the president's office or something? Can we do anything with this computer? What about this? No? Nothing. No interest. Oh, that didn't go well. Okay, everything's gone pear-shaped. Whoa! One! Two! Oh, we've got another one over there. Three! And let's take the healing pills. And pop, pop, upstairs. Holy shit, the First Lady's packing! Oh no, it's these guys over here. Failure. Absolutely failure. There is that guy who smokes a cigarette on the roof. Ah, yes. Yes, yes, yes. That's a good point. The initials of the Secret Service are SS, aren't they? You'd think they'd want to come up with something but better, you know? You just stick an I in the middle, SIS, then you've got, like, Secret Intelligence Service or Presidential Protection Service, the PPS. I don't know. It just... whatever. I suppose that's not all they do. They also pursue counterfeiting and stuff like that as well, bizarrely. But there you go. Hello, Super Chaser, welcome back. As you can see, we're still floundering our way through the old Whitehouse level. But we're going to get there. We're going to do it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but eventually. Okay, silver ballers in! Let's crack through here. Excuse me. Oh, it's Groundhog Day for you, guy. Okay, there we go. Oh shit, no, I alarmed him by running into him. I do apologise. Thank you. Good. He's calmed down. I said sorry. That's how you get away with things. All you got to do is say sorry and everything's fine. Even if you kill the Vice President. Come on. That's it. And door close. Oh, here we go. This is it. Action moment. Oh yeah, look at that. He's off to Snoozy Town with my hand through his face. Get that clip in. Okay, here it comes. I don't think SS stood for Secret Service for the Nazis. It was something... Storm, something, I don't know. Don't really need to think about it, do we? Not really worth dwelling on. That looks uncomfortable. I appear to have bent his arm in completely the wrong direction, but... That was unintended, mate. I apologise. Let's Fuckaroo! Be careful there, scoundrel. Don't open the door. Okay, let's fuck it, I think he's not gonna get discovered. We can always close the door behind us and nobody else will ever go in there because who needs to poo in this day and age, right? Am I right? This is in the future, right? Nobody poos anymore. Let's grab the suitcase. Take it just out of sight. Retrieve the balls. Bosh this back down again. Retrieve my balls. Get our card. Bishy bashy boshy. Straight through here. Actually, we don't need to do that, or do we? No, we don't. We'll go this way. We've got a plan. And now we wait. What to do while we're in... I mean, I could try and sneak all the way through the building in this outfit and then get onto the other roof and get the Secret Service outfit. But I don't know. I don't know. It seems perilous when I could just get the outfit and go through the corridors. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Where are you, guard? Come on. Gonna take forever, isn't it? Is there anything I can do from here? Anything interesting? Anything fun? I could toss a mine down here. Blow this slow-stepping guy's head off. Well, more than his head. Blow his guts into jam, probably. And that's probably best not to dwell too deeply on the effects of explosives. It's gonna take us to a dark place, I'm pretty sure. Let's sit up. A bit of a stretch. And wait for our marine. We're just too efficient in the early stage of this. Or at least I need to find some other way of... Oh, nothing at my job in particular. Just, toothache and that. Anything else? Oh, and there's a project that's a bit annoying, but... You know, you get on with it. There's got to be something to do while you wait here for this marine. Maybe for the YouTubers I'll actually snip this entire bit out. Maybe I could do that, a little bit of editing. I've actually started editing my Dark Souls 1 run. Not that that has any relevance to this series, but I'm cobbling it all together in a nice little set of videos. I'm going to do all the deaths, and then I'm going to do all the boss fights. Seems like a fairly easy cut to make. And won't it be jolly? Because we've got the stats. We already know how many times I died to each one. Oh, and Single, you know that episode that you said was missing? I realised you're right, it is missing, and I found it. I'll give up later. Just got to cut a bit out of the middle of it, because there's like a whole like break in it with music that would trigger copyright trouble. C'est la vie. C'est la vie. Also, the PC fund is at like £945 at the moment. We're so... I mean, I could buy now. Could. But I'm sort of just holding out, seeing how much more I can pop in there before I pull the trigger, you know? I mean, over a grand. I mean, already it's going to be the most powerful and expensive PC I've ever bought. So I'm looking forward to it. But I'm just seeing how far I can push it, just that little bit further. I was going to whack another £100 in, ooh, just from on the next payday, but because I've had time off work this week with my teeth, I don't think I can. It's alright though. There'll be another week. And I've already got enough for a 1060. I mean, this is not interesting to anybody watching the recording. They're going, oh, we want to see some Hitman, not you musing about your new PC. But, you know, every now and again, it's actually good to have a muse. Ah, here we go, finally! Oh, but he takes so slow. I mean, so long, not so slow. I mean, I could just cap him with my ballers right now and be done with it. I'm not going to, I'm going to stand up here, wait for him to turn his back and then swoop in. All stealthy-like. Okie dokie, here it comes. Whee! Night, night. That's true. That's true. Well, I'm going to be quite happy actually just to play some of the games I've already got on decent settings. Okay, I think people have been saying fairly definitively that I am, with the budget I've got now, going to have a machine capable of running stuff at 1080 and Ultra. But I don't even know if I'm going to use Ultra settings when I stream. Well, I probably will use Ultra settings, but I don't know if I'm going to be going full 1080. I might still be streaming in the 720 window. Just because it, you know, it plays better when someone else is watching the recording. Because I'm not actually playing full screen at the moment. As you may tell. But that's just to get it to run on my machine. Shit, I've got to step charging around like a maniac. Where am I going? Oh, you're over here. Let's go through here. Go through here. Go through here. And then we wait to check to see if there's a guy coming in to patrol. Not right now. Let's get out here. Spit spot, pick pop, and get down this ladder. Bing bang bong. Now we've got to be careful because it's not just the Secret Service guy who comes out here. And in fact, it's awkward because we haven't got the knockout syringe anymore, have we? So, how do I deal with him without killing him? Because that's not ideal. That's not what I'm hoping for. Is he around here already? Nope, nobody's there, but they... Oh, there's the janitor! Oh, he gave me a heart attack. Let's have a look at our options. What do we got? You got any more sedative? Nope, that's all gone. I mean, really, we can only shoot the guy, or strangle the guy. I mean, it's gonna play havoc with the silent assassin. No! I know what to do. I know what to do. You can take someone hostage and knock him out. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna wait for the Secret Service guy to come out. We're gonna come up behind him with the gun out. We're gonna grab him, and then we're gonna walk him back around here, knock him out, and bing, bang, bong. There's your suit. There's your outfit. Good as gold. Sweet as a nut. Oh. President and the First Lady are having a little bit of a confab. Where the hell's this janitor? Come on. Are you janiting? He's not. He's having a smoke. There's no janiting to be done out here. Everything's perfectly well janited already. Hello. Did I just miss him going back in because I was looking at chat? I did. Okay, so the next guy out's probably going to be Mr. Shades. Mr. Shades, come through that door. Come on. You can do this. I can do this. We can do this. There he comes. Go into that corner. Let the door close. Come on. Okay. Here it comes. Here it comes. It's the sneak. It's the sneak. Human shield, you fucking crab hammer. What the hell is happening here? There we go. Oh well. Oh. Ah, shit. Could have gone a lot better, I have to say. But never mind. I think this is a viable strategy if I'd just not really fluffed up pressing the E key. And you know, a human shield isn't all that bad. Hey, because it gives them a moment to pause, and they stand still and go, oh, human shield? And then I just shoot them in the head. Yeah, look, I've got 101 bullets. How are they not seeing me? No, 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 no! Okay, if that's how you want to do it. Okay, this is not the worst. I'm fairly confident no one's going to come from behind. Let's have an inspect of this corridor. We've done a fair few Secret Service agents here. Now this guy gets to live. Well, he doesn't now, obviously. Eventually I'm going to kill him. Eventually they'll lose it and they'll just start shooting. This is not the worst... not the worst shooting gallery. How many bullets have I got? 13? I think we're good. We'll kill the next wave and then I'll reload. Do they endlessly spawn on this level? I don't think they do. I think there's a finite number of guards. I'm fairly certain that this is not a random... well, I say random. Not a permanent spawn. Anyone else coming? Come on, guards. Let's get out of the rain. There's no point staying out here in the rain. We can just walk out here. Start shooting. Can I open doors with this guy?
Don't nobody shoot!
Okay, so it's all so far so good. Don't kill him, just knock him out and do as I originally planned. I need somewhere to put the body first. Because as long as they don't find his naked corpse, they won't bust my plan. Ah, no, there's a Secret Service uniform here anyway. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Boom. The area's on alert, but... oh, no. Desert Eagle, please. Thank you very much. Doesn't matter that the area's on alert, because I am now in one of their outfits. Let's get all this lovely ammo. Okay, this is going to be a shit score if I do actually succeed in doing my targets now, but... it's all cool. It's all cool. So let's have that MP5 as well. We may as well pick up some ammo while we're here. Another MP5. Oh, actually, I can only pick up the ammo here because they're all wearing the wrong outfit for me to SLP-40. Why have you got this? You're allowed to be equipped with Desert Eagles and you come out here with an SLP-40. You're insane. That is a shit gun. I mean, not that I know anything about guns. Oh, shit, the M14. Drop that like it's hot shit. Let's get rid of that. That's going to bust my cover. Unlike striding around over all these corpses. It's alright, janitor, you just clean that up and everything will be fine. I know, it's horrible. It's absolutely terrible, but I am not the one. Oh god, he thinks I'm the one. I didn't do this shit. I'm getting out of here. Oh yeah, we've got to chase that guy down. There's the whole shootout sequence. But I think I can get him. I think I can peg him. I've got my ballers. And my ballers be balling. Unlike my sense of navigation through here. Crikey. I may well have been turned fully around, but we'll see. Nope, this looks different. Jesus, is there anything... Are there any rooms here where I don't get put on camera? Okay, now is this the room? Let's just have a quick look. No, but we're getting there. Let's check this little cupboard out first. Oh shit. Oh yeah, of course, this guy's gonna have killed him. Right, are we ready? Let's trigger that cutscene.
So, you're the famous Mark Parcheesi.
Oh, I can't skip it. You've got to listen to Mark Parcheesi III talk all about himself. Like you.
Our similarities are irrelevant.
We're practically brothers. You can't shoot me.
I can do whatever I'm paid to.
Oh, no, 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 no. Get up, get up. 47. Up. Precision. Where is this motherfucker? There he is. Let's get him. Ping him as soon as we can, have we? Where is he? There he is. Holy shit. Bold as brass. Giving absolutely no fucks. Wait. There he is. Bold as brass, giving absolutely no fucks. Come on then. No, no, I've lost him again. Where the hell has he gone? Oh, it's this guy. Oh, it's him. Okay. Okay, we can get him later. Where's the other guy gone then? I bet he escapes, doesn't he? Oh, no, he goes and waits it out on the rooftop, doesn't he? He's up here. He's up here. So if I can sneak up this ivy without getting him, or... Hang on a minute. I'm going to go up and come around behind him. I'm not going to climb up there, I'm going to go in through here. We're going to get up on the roof on the other side and go straight through and get him. That's what we're going to do, take him out from behind. Why have a little gunfight when there's absolutely no need to? Okay, where are we heading? Nope, I want to go through there. Wait here for that guy. What's that? Carpenter suit. I don't need a carpenter. All clear. That's right. All clear. I'm just going to look out this window. See if I can spot anybody out here. Come on, Marine. This isn't suspicious at all. We're under high alert. Of course I'm looking around in here. The intruder must be on the premises. Okay, he's gone. Good. He's back again. What do you want from me, Marine? I mean, I could kill him. I could kill him. It's an option. How many other guys are going to come in here? Oh, they're not going to go off alert, are they? A bomb's gone off. He's going out there. That's cool. Don't come straight back in. Well, that didn't work. Should have just tossed a bomb down there, that would have worked. Exactly! Why wouldn't Mark Parcheesi III just kill 47 when he hit the ground? That would make sense. Okay, let's restart. Here we go. Shot came out of nowhere. Right, let's get the balls in. Come on, ladies. You can move quicker than that. Okay. That's deeply uncool. I do not like that guy. But ah well. We'll get him. We'll get him. I'm sure there's an easier way to get him. I think you can place... Actually, I might try placing one of the mines next to the... on the other side of the wall from where he's pacing around in that office. And then when he gets nearby, boom! Pop goes the weasel. Of course, if anybody... I have played this game before, bear in mind, if you're watching and you're new to the series. So feel free to pop suggestions of things to do. I may have forgotten them from the last time I played this game, but I've completed it with Silent Assassin on all the levels, like when it came out, so, you know, spoilers are fine. There's no spoilers to be had. And obviously we're on the last level, so what could you possibly spoil? Oh, hello. Set that door close. There it goes, and I'll have my syringe. There we go. Ah! No wonder he's moaning. Look at that. I've got my hand through his face like a Cenobite thing. Excuse my hiccupy burping thing there. Oh, is that a... Is there a Todd in the bog? Or is it just the reflections on the surface of the water? Uh-oh. Hiccups while looking at potential poop. What could be worse? Not potential, possible. Because food, of course, is potential poop. Anything edible is potential poop. Potentially. What I'm talking about, though, I've got no clue. Let's leave this fruitless avenue of madness and get on with hiding this guy in the corner. Did that work? That did not work. He's too spread eagle. Just going to get spotted or block the door or something. Here we go. This is how it's done. Let's drag you into the corner and I turn my body this way. Lovely. That's it. Drop. Oh, that hand might be too far over. Okay. Hello, fellow federal employee. I'm just going to go and retrieve my balls. Ah, lovely. Ball retrieval. Oh, shit. Tourist suitcase sorted. Then we'll have the main building keycard, thank you very much. And then it's time to go and meet, get a marine outfit. But, you know what, I'm going to play around a bit, have a look out here, see what I can see. Well, we could climb up there, but that seems a little bit... Nah, let's not bother. Let's just do what we did before. Let's just wait for the marine. Unless someone's got a better idea for how to get a marine outfit. Because sneaking through there does not seem like a feasible option. We're going to get caught. We need the correct outfit. The disguise of the age. Excuse me, scratching the nose. What to do while we wait, though? Well, I have a sip of water. That's probably a good idea. Wouldn't want to get dehydrated. The videotape is right next to that keycard. Are you kidding me? For the whole of this area. What, I mean, like, you know what I mean. For the entire security system. Let's find this out. Let's check the veracity, the correctitude. Fucking hell. Well, there you go. You learn something new every day. Right, let's get back on that roof. And hopefully... we'll have a marine up here. You up here already? No, he's not up here already. Okay. We'll syringe this marine again, and then we'll attempt the gun hostage-taking gambit with the Secret Service guy. However it works out. Don't have to worry about video cameras anymore. Oh, that'd be nice. Very nice indeed. Well on the way to a Silent Assassin level. Level? You know what I mean. Rank. Oh, I'm just dying to scratch at this damn thing. Gotta leave it though. Ooh, what was that? Come on, guys. I gotta kill Parcheesi. Parcheesi. Let's have a look over here. Anything in this little area? Nope, that's not where the Oval Office is, and it's also not where anyone walks the little dog, so boo-hoo boring. That's the area outside the security room. Oh, come on! There's got to be a more convenient uniform somewhere. Got to be. There's nearly always a way to go from just uniform to uniform in this game without really being bothered. But at least that's the way I remember playing it. Mind you, this level was pretty tough the first time round. Still, as long as I get the headshot Parcheesi, we'll be fine. We will be fine. But no, I don't even have to headshot him. I think we can mine him. I'm sure you don't need to fight. I saw it on a speed run this time. I think. Could be misremembering. But they got through the level quickly. Damn quickly. Oh, come on. Get a move on, Marie. Oh, here he comes. This is it. This is our time to shine. Are you coming? How long does it take to get up these stairs? Yeah, there's a guy on the roof. So what? Walk away. I would say something witty like, you and whose army? But of course you would say, ah, Navy. I would go, no, the Marines part of the Navy, not the Army. Okay, here we go. And all at once. And we'll also take the M14, why not? And we're off. Okay. Time to think seriously about how to take out Parcheesi. Moment of truth. Does the camera detect once you've taken the tape out? Haha, no! You have a kind of detection. Check me out. I'm a polyglot. Speaking all the languages. Okay, if I'm right, we can go down here. Go into the garden? Or am I totally out of my mind? No, that's the way back in again, isn't it? Back into the garden then. Just came up this way. I'm pretty certain I'm going straight back out to where I was. Yep. Successful. Very successful. Let's go down this way and then we turn left through here. Right, now we're out here. And that room down there is where Parcheesi is. If I am not very much mistaken. He is pacing around. Is the other target? The target's downstairs. Maybe I'll get the binoculars out and see if I can holy fucking shit. I've just had a moment of epiphany. Watch this. Da 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 da. How do I place it? Da 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 da. When he goes and hides there at the end, I'll just blow him up. He won't know what hit him. Okay, so, well, that's him taken out. How do we take out the old, how do we take out the old vice pres? First of all, we need the outfit. Oh, somebody's out here, that's good. Oh, look at that, they're swapping over just at the right time. Here it comes. Ball is out, boys and girls. Time to take a hostage. Why couldn't I take a hostage? Ah, he always has to say he's packing.
Don't nobody shoot!
Come on, nobody come to his aid. Nobody come to check for him. Holy shit! I think it might have worked. We might be on our way to safety. And the guy doesn't even have to die. That's what I call a bonus. Night night. Where'd he go? What the hell? There's the vice pres. Oh, we can't take him out just yet. Not just yet. Okay, so we're all good here. Let's quickly take our MP5, which can be hidden, good. And then we'll get this Marine's rifle out of the way. Run, 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 run. Come on, don't get spotted by a carpenter carrying this thing. There we go. Ah, okay. He's a witness. When you put it like that, that is a good point. Should I just poison him now? Ah, one witness isn't the end of the world. It's a pain, but I'm aiming more towards completing this than anything else. Okay, let's get everything we can here. Just in case things go south, you know. Cool, in another time, in another world, you guys got totally killed. Again, the SLP-40. Why are they on every bloody level? There's an eagle. There we go. That's something nice to have handy. I mean, we never run out of bullets for the silver baller. Frankly, I've got hundreds of them. Okay. Gotta remember my way through here. Zigzag, zigzag. Actually, I don't, do I? I can just wait till he gets up there, go out into the garden, and then bosh, he's dead. Here we go, let's go this way. Make our way around the side. Oh shit. Great. Looks like I'm forced to go through the middle. Come on, why have I got to jog through an office? That's not fair. Here we go. Past the incapacitated security cameras. And bing bong,
so,
we're in.
You're the famous Mark Parcesi the Third.
You don't want to let's try and skip old Parcesi. We don't want to listen to him.
I'm just
matter on.
Our similarities are irrelevant. We're practically
like
brothers.
You
can't shoot me. I can.
Oh, I can see the little bomb in his hand. Didn't even notice that last time. That's it. Go on. Run off. Go, and now I can go through here no problem at all because I'm not even wanted. See, they don't care, they run straight for the bomb. So I can just chase after old Parcheesi. And I can run out here with everybody else. Ha 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 ha. And then all I've got to do. Sit here watching the map. Wait for him to run upstairs. Here he goes, he's upstairs again. He's going up the little walkway. What an idiot. Watch him go. Here he is. Go on round there. Get up to, where is it you want to come out? That one? It's this one. He comes out here and runs, goes hide over there. Then I'll press my detonator button and bomb. He's down. Come on. Move faster. Run to your fate. Here we go. Oh no, wait, look, he's already up there. This is him. Okay, here we go, watch this. Ha! Idiot. Okay, so we took him out nice and easy, but now we've got to take out the Vice President. Without alerting everybody, and he is right there. This is going to be pretty effective if I manage it. I suppose I could just go up there again, couldn't I? And then snipe him from up there, no issue. I say no issue, I'm not going to snipe him from up there with a silver baller, am I? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? I mean, eventually he goes and runs over here, but I don't think I can place a bomb over here without getting everybody all het up. It's trouble. And I'm pretty sure after all these explosions, they are not going back in. Oh my god, he's coming over here on his own. No, he's not. There's loads of people running around in panic. You'd have think they'd have had better training than this, wouldn't you? Are you going to keep following your allotted course? If nobody looks, I could just ping him. But it has to be nobody looking at all at the same time. If I'm standing here, am I going to get clocked? I surely am. I put myself in a corner here. Right in a corner. I mean, literally and figuratively. Don't think I can get out of this. Can I go there? Where can I stand to place a bomb that's not going to be too obvious? Nowhere. Only the dog is calm. The dog wants to go back in. Gives no shits about bombs whatsoever. Where's he off to now? Is he just wandering back over there? Does he just stay out here, or is he about to head back into a building where I could potentially cap him without being spotted? Because we've definitely figured out how to deal with Parcheesi. We should have dealt with this guy first. Yeah, I'll try sniping him from the roof. Let's, which way's quickest? Probably this way, right? No, not that way. Where's he gone? Oh, is he going in the door? Are you going in there? He's going back in. He's going back in! Right, you've got to be unattended at some point. Hi, I'll be your personal escort. How about that? Not that kind of escort, for goodness sake. He's going to come round here and I'm just going to get a chance to cap him without anybody fucking seeing me. This is it. There we go. Let's quickly search his corpse. Anything cool? West Wing key card. Desert Eagle. Boom. Fuck it. Let's get out of here. Which way is... Go upstairs. No, not upstairs. We want to go up here. This is the way we just came, isn't it? The body's still down here. It's still down here. Okay, this is not the correct route. Or is it? Probably well is, isn't it? We've got to go past the body. Shit, I'm going to get rumbled if I keep running past it. No, wait, this is heading deeper into the White House. I was going the right way. Or was I? Oh my god, I'm all screwed up. I don't know where I am anymore. Maybe I should consult the map. That seems like a sensible option, doesn't it? Let's go out here. What's through here? Ah, now this is the one. There we go. Now we're heading the right way. Back through here. Already got the security. Oh god, success is so close. Success is so close. Oh, I need to have a quick poo. Right, where's the suit? Suit is here.
Authorized personnel only.
No problem. I'm getting out of here. See you later. Shit! Oh, that little ping at the end. So, how did we do? 2 total kills. That's good. That's only our targets. 1 shot fired. 1 shot hit. 1 headshot. One blown cover and one witness, but not caught on camera. Not too bad, not too bad at all. One noise block, and that gives us 10 notoriety, but no violence. That's good. We managed to use a bomb and incur no violence penalty. Amazing. 400,000 for our objectives, 100,000 for our rating, and we got professional, which I feel is fair. Definitely fair. Let's go. Do I want to do any of this? How much money have I got? That's a shitload of money. I may as well just pay off that. Notoriety gone. Boom. And we're on.
The Washington Globe. Professional wanted by police. Daniel Morris killed. Police suspect blood money is involved. Washington, D.C., 23rd of September, 2005. The FBI confirmed this morning that Vice President Daniel Morris and an unknown person were killed at the White House yesterday afternoon. Investigators also report that a shot was fired, and it was probably the one that killed one of the victims. Residents in the area have reported that they heard a succession of what sounded like gunshots. Investigators found traces of C4 explosive around the area, indicating that a bomb, possibly of the type radio-controlled, undetectable anti-personnel mine, may have been used for the murder. It concerns the authorities that the victim was brutally executed by a shot to the head. The FBI are at the moment questioning a witness that escaped the scene alive. The witness describes the perpetrator as a chameleon, because the person was caught trying to enter a restricted area wearing a disguise. The police have no information about the killer's appearance, but they're pretty sure it's a male. Prior to his nomination to the vice presidency earlier this year, Daniel Morris was an intensely, some would say obsessively, private person. Aides say he never did come to terms with the increased exposure of his new role. His philosophy was that if you had a job to do, you ought to be able to just do it. He could appreciate the important role of the press as a bulwark against abuse of privilege by those in power, but he didn't see how that applied to him. I think the press was always a little wary of him, and that made him wary of the press. He wasn't exactly secretive, but he was pretty private. The Washington Press Corps doesn't like that. In recent weeks, the press had been playing up reported differences between the late Vice President and the First Lady, but aides were always quick to dismiss such gossip. They weren't what you'd call best friends, one White House aide said, on the condition of anonymity, but they got along just fine. All this stuff you hear about temper tantrums and name-calling and all that, it's just silly. The First Lady's spokeswoman insisted that she and the Vice President were on excellent terms. She had nothing but respect for the late Vice President, and that respect was reciprocated. Crime Story, page 5.
There we go. And that, as they say, is the final mission. The final mission. Now all we've got to do is the funeral scene. I do read the articles. I think I only missed one. Come on. Lovely little canary there, or a budgie, or whatever it is. Some kind of nondescript or indescript yellow bird. That's it, 47. You load that gun. That's right. Take the bird with you. Why, I don't know, but you do it. You do that. I'm not even bothering with a silencer now. This is for realsies. What was the point of... Just leave it? Why bring it and then kill it? It makes no sense. Then again, this game's not exactly what you'd call a realism simulator, is it?
47, Diana!
What are you doing here?
Easy. I had to sneak in. The place is surrounded by hundreds of SWAT members right now. They're getting ready to move in. I had to warn you, there's still time for you to escape. I've got a plan.
It was making noise, but he could have left it somewhere else making noise and it wouldn't have attracted attention to him. Why bring it with you? Just leave it wherever you were.
You've got nothing to gain here. The smart person is getting out of the country.
Out of the country? We're dealing with a franchise here, 47. Borders don't stop them. You're my last chance.
You know my terms. Cash on the nail.
Don't you get it? You have to fight them. But if you try to do it alone, you're a dead man.
Death is always a risk.
Read carefully, 47. It's a bold plan.
Where is this wheelchair guy right now?
Bitch!
Sorry, but this is the only way. You would have fought them whatever I said and you would have lost. You're buying me one more night.
And there you go. Snoozy time for 47. Ooh, that's gonna hurt laying on the syringe like that.
We've got 4 minutes before he's cold, people. Let's move.
I've never actually killed a man before. It was surprisingly pleasant.
Very nicely done, Diana. You've earned my trust.
But of course, we're all aware that earlier in this game, we used the simulated death injection, and 47's going to come back to life. Right at the end of the credits, you can get up out of your grave and shoot everybody at your funeral. It's a good old giggle. Should we just skip to the meat of it? We may as well have the play, the cutscene. Although I do need to go to the toilet.
The most reported story since 9/11. How can you expect me to believe that?
I don't expect you to believe anything but your eyes. This videotape confirms his presence in the White House moments before the assassination.
I'll be damned.
If cloning isn't outlawed, we'll all be damned.
Who actually killed him?
That's the most delicious irony of all. He stumbled coming over the compound wall, severed his spinal cord on the rocks. The world's most nefarious assassin died of clumsiness.
How'd you confirm his identity?
His DNA includes signature sequences from the 5 men of the Ortmeier Project. It's biologically impossible for anyone but the Ortmeier clone to have that DNA.
You're giving me all this as an exclusive. Why me?
That's right, Super Chaser. I finished
your objectivity, Rick.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. We need to get to the chaplain. 47's ashes are going to take pride of place on my mantle. Chaplain! Chaplain!
Here we go. The final sequence. We died. Can we have another go? The tools in the shed? I didn't even know about the tools in the shed. Okay, we're going to restart this one. We're going to do it. Come on. Right, how do we do it first time? So I think we're going to start with this guy and work round. That's my plan. Good night. Hard ride. I've only got the ballers, man. That's... Ah, shit. Let the wheelchair run. Okay, so I'm going to try it again. But this time we're going to... Because it seems like the more dangerous people are on the right over here. So if we can take that lot out in one run, that's all good. So we start with this guy. God damn it. You're supposed to let them all wander off, I bet. Should we give it some time to play out? Come on then. Come on then. Let's see what happens if we let it play out. When do we wake up? So we've got one guy. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the armed response. So we could start boom, 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 boom. Can I be bothered to wait here? I cannot. Damn it! One, two, two, two! God damn it. Aim at the crowd, fuck the one guy sitting alone, also look for cover. That's a very good point, look for cover. Okay. Okay, where do I go for cover? Actually, I'm just gonna try making a run for it rather than shooting. fucking lovely. Cover. Damn it. One more guy. Okay. So we've got a little bit more thought into it now. Make break for cover. They only attended my funeral because they caused it. Okay, so break for cover. Here it comes. Okay, we took some licks, but we're not all bad. Don't put your fecking guns away. Ding. Damn it. We've got to do this. Come on. We've got to finally kill these guys. So I'm backwards. Ah, dear. That didn't work at all. The cover is almost entirely necessary. Okay, here we go. Oh, serpentine! That didn't work, that just made me slower. And therefore, more hit. Okay, we can do this. Cool, calm, collected. May as well fuck him. Oh no, no, keep your guns down, run! Funky Dickens, is he playing that? Oh my goodness me. This can be done. So where do I... Should I make a break? Yeah, sorry, that's the way to go. Over there. Oh my shitty Wiggins. What the hell? What happened there? Have they decided that grenades are a good idea indoors? What? Okay, so we have to avoid being blown up. That's the thing. Again, why did I try this technique? Almost do that. That could almost be done. If it wasn't the dual ballers, if it was just the single ballers, I reckon I could fucking do that. Damn it! I could have had it. I could have had him. This time. We'll start with... No, we can get these three though. Go. Come on, reload. Reload, fucking shoot! Bing, bang, bong, and the boskin. Okay. Okay, so not too bad. Let's have the MP7. Where were we? Oh shit, we can't let him get away, can we? Here we go. Finally, now they're all unarmed. Wait, no, he's not unarmed, is he? Why am I using the SLP? I want to use the dual ballers. They're better than the SLP, for sure. Right, okay. Excuse me, sir.
What the hell is that all about? The guy's got a gun in his wheelchair. Why didn't he pull it out sooner? What a bastard. Okay, this time. God damn it. Right. Fuck you this time. I want a hair's breadth again. Uh-oh. Okay, this time. We know we're on a winner now. We can get these guys. Total fail. One. Oh, fuck me. This can be done. This can be done. Here we go. What to do after this, though? That's the question. I mean, this is not going to take that much longer, is it? I mean, I know you, screw you, yeah. Winky. Boom, we're done. And you, sir, we are not waiting for you to get your gun out. Okay. Okay. Here it comes. Eins.
Zwei. 3, 4, 6, 6, 6, 6, 7, 8.
Bum. Okay, ready?
Don't shoot.
One. Not even one. Absolute bum. Oh, I'm sure we can get a clip of the wheelchair death. That was you first. Boom. Boom. I should leave him for a bit longer. Because he doesn't even have his gun out. Oh Christ on a bike. Now we know. Now we know it can be done. This is tougher than it seems. Here we go. It's gonna be done. I'm actually busting for a piss as well. That's. No. One. Get that last health. Come on. Reload, reload, reload. Just in time. Just in time. No, not in time at all. Got to be more conservative with my shooting. These stupid dual ballers, that's the problem. You can't hit shit with them. Well, at least I can't hit shit with them. One, two, three, three. He's dead. Holy shit. You certainly won't tell a soul. Jesus, they were harder to kill than they should have been. Okay, still on a sliver of health. Oh! Bang me on the back of the fucking wall. Oh, alright, we're gonna do this. I'm not allowed to go to the loo until this happens. This is a thing that's taking place. Why aren't I moving? Oh, God. No. My nemesis can't even walk. Come on, let's not make this a Dark Souls boss. It's a fun little level though, I like it. It's got the similar function to that COD 4 level when you're in the aeroplane at the end. No, it's all over. It's not all over. Oh, it is all over because I'm never going to fucking reload two silver ballers. Reload one! Just drop one of the guns! Diana, why did you give me two? Oh, Diana. Still, never mind. Can I go to silver single baller? Let's try going the other way. No, I don't want that. I want that, because it's probably going to be more accurate than the fucking ballers. And also, let's do this. Is this going to make the difference required? Got to come out blazing. They're looking the other way. Fucking ballers it is, mate. Oh my God! Oh, quick draw McGraw. Too long to fucking reload. Sorry, let's just restart. Okay, ready? Oh god, no, none of this level cannot get to Manus levels. I will not allow it. Oh, come on, I haven't even got three headshots to make to bring myself back! Come on. Let's restart. I'm losing my edge. Oh god, this needing a P like this isn't helping either. God damn it. Okay, we can do this. Here it comes. One bullet per dude. Yeah, I wish. If I fucking hit. Right, watch, look. Yeah, alright, so what? Your strategy paid off. Give it a rest. Come on, reload. There we go, that's him sorted. Where's his weapon? Custom. Oh, thank God for that. Let's just use the last bullet up from that and back to the ballers. And that should be everything, right? That's just the last couple got to get down to the car before they kill the, before they escape, and then we're good. Ah. Oh, I can't whistle it. You have the honor, sir, of being my final kill in this little foray into murder. And I hope you appreciate that I am going to give you something of a special send-off. I'm going to give you a little lecture about the nature of mortality, and then place my cursor firmly on the bald spot at the back of your head and send a piece of lead hurtling through your skull at high velocity. So if you wouldn't mind, sir, stand still. We've got to get that bald spot, haven't we? Here it comes. Are you ready, sir? Someone said there were some tools in the shed, right? Should we shoot his legs out first? Is that going to work? Or does he just... Ah, sorry. There you go. Good night, sir. A remarkably spot-free ice cream white suit there. Not a single droplet of blood on it whatsoever. Delightful. And there we go. And then off to... Where is he? Somewhere in the world?
Yes, Your Majesty. Almost all of our resources are online again.
Your Majesty?
No.
Are you working for kings and queens? Grrrr!
He lost track of him.
And there you go. 47's off somewhere, some kind of opium den. He's up to his old tricks, is he? Doing a bit of assassination.
Mr. Johnson.
Welcome, Mr. Johnson. Welcome.
May Welcome, I take Mr. your Johnson. Briefcase?
No, I'll keep it. I've heard interesting things about your establishment. I'd like to see what you have to offer. Preferably in the back.
Of
course, sir. Right this way.
Here we go. Don't tell me there's another level. I thought that was the final level. Is there another one? No, no, this has got to be the end. They have played the credits. This is just a teaser for the next one, I presume. Yeah, it was intended as a teaser. There we go. Okay. A literal curtain closing at the end there. Impressive, no? Ah, well, so let's have a look. Is it going to give me my final statistics? Is it going to tell me how I did? No? Apparently not. But it is going to give me the lovely Hitman in repose scene. Look at that. Everything done. Every mission in Hitman Blood Money. Not all done to Silent Assassin standards, but some of them. And I would say enough to be pleased. Well, that leaves me with nothing to do except to say goodbye, YouTube. I'll see you in the next series. Not sure what it will be, but it will be something. It might even be Hitman Absolution. I'm about to discuss that with the live viewers right now, but you don't need to see that because it's only going to taunt you. You can't put your input in time for it to make an effect because this is going to come out ages away. This is like published 3 weeks after the fact. Anyway, see you later, YouTube. Like and subscribe, unless you didn't like it, in which case that's fine. See you later. Bye-bye.